And I know it's been a while, but it's going to be even longer because this is my last episode. And if you're wondering why, well, just hang on a second and I'll tell you. I'm moving in with my graham crackers and she doesn't have the internet, so I won't be able to update you with all my going on and whatnot. But I thought I'd leave you with a little bit of advice. Number one is I get some street cred. That lady's got some street cred. But the best way to get street cred is packing heat. One time, I put a little tiny heater in my coat, and I thought that was going to work, but I set my coat on fire. I didn't get street cred, but I got third-degree burns. You always need a little bit of relationship advice, and there's two things I know, and one of them is women love bacon. The other thing is women love money. Why not put them together? I do. That's why I carry money and bacon in my wallet. Speaking of money, here's a little bit of financial advice. Also, you get a little drawing that I made for you. And my financial advice is never put your money where your mouth is because it tastes like crap. Unless it's my money because that tastes like bacon. You gotta stay out of trouble. And I learned just the other day that you probably shouldn't go get your mail wearing nothing but your boxers, eating Mexican burritos. I got arrested twice. And my mama bear is like, Sheldon, put some pants on. And I'm like, listen, mama bear, you know what happens when I wear pants? Get on behind my business. Hey, well, everybody's got a song that they live by, or they should. And hey, check out my little politics zoo. Anyways, one thing I know about politics is know as little as you can and say as much as you can. I like to think of myself as a Democratic Republican. People are always like, Sheldon, what does that mean? And I'm like, I don't know. Get out of my face! Every man should know how to fix a car. That's my friend Frank's car. He came to me and he was like, hey, Sheldon, I think my commuter valve's loose. And I was like, gee golly willikers, look at that, it is. And I jingled, and I jangled, and well, that happened, and Frank doesn't talk to me anymore. Exercise, you gotta keep your body in shape. You should always stretch, and then whenever you're lifting something, you should lift with your back and lock your knees into place, and do as many quick jerking movements as you can, but only when you're lifting something really, really heavy. You gotta spend time with your family. You guys know family's a big thing with me. You know, Mama Bear and Mitzi and Miriam and all them. Well, recently I finally got to spend some time with my old man. He's been in the slammer for 20 years. First thing out of his mouth was, Sheldon, you are so handsome! And I was like, oh, thanks, Dad. You're my favorite. You gotta eat healthy. That's why I keep a steady diet of marshmallows and Hot Pockets. I'm pretty sure that's 3/4 of the food pyramid anyways, so I got all my bases covered. You gotta clean up after yourself and keep a clean house. I like to use hand soap on everything. On my carpets, on my walls, keeping my TV clean. My friends come over there, Sheldon, your house is covered in soap. It's ridiculous. And I'm like, hey man, I like soap, especially the watermelon flavored soap. I like to lick my counters. Work hard and play hard. That's my motto. One time I was working on something and I had a boner. I like to get boners when I do stuff. And for
Okay.